Hi there and happy Friday. It is June 7th, 2024. I hope you're all well. Today, I am enjoying a fabulously beautiful day here in Ketchikan. It's the first day we've had a clear sky in, I think, about 3 weeks. So it is just such a delight to embrace that. And now that we're at the end of the week, the Lord is saying over and over and over in my spirit, I'm hearing it down here. He's saying, I want people to rest up, to rest up. So if you think about that, on the weekend, we get to the time when things kind of slow down or we're not going to be engaged in our employment. We can do things with our family. We can take a time of refreshing. Well, the Lord says he wants us to rest up, rest up, rest up. And this has been going on in my mind since about 4 o'clock this morning, and it's now 10 o'clock here. So it's been a long, continuous, repeating scenario. So I have 5 scriptures that I'm going to share with you today that talk about rest. And I really believe that we need to rest up because the Lord wants us to be resting in him because we're going to be tested by the world. And that's really where I think this is all going. We've talked about this before, and now that we're in this last push on this campaign and all the things that are going on with these trials and Alex Jones and all the stuff that's going on, whether it doesn't matter what side of the table you're on, you know we are living in a time of chaos, and the Lord wants us to rest now and to seek him and to be searching out his word to be prepared for the battles that are ahead of us. So take the weekend to rest up. Let me give you these 5 scriptures. I'm just going to read them quickly. These are, most of them are out of the New Living Translation. One is out of the Amplified. But I want to share these with you because these are things that I speak over myself and I want to share them with you. They will also be on my blog, on my website, lesliebecker.org. You can pull down the information if you don't have the scriptures written down. But the first one is Psalm 3:5, and it says, I lay down and slept, yet I awoke up in safety, for the Lord was watching over me. What a delightful thing to know that God is always watching over us in our sleep. Psalm 4:8. Now this is the one that jumped off the page at me early this morning. In peace I will lie down, for you alone, O Lord, will keep me safe. Psalm 127, 2, and this is out of the Amplified, and I really think we need to think about this. It is vain for you to rise early, to retire late, and to eat the bread of anxious labors. You know, we can get very anxious in our work and all trying to make everything work out for ourselves. The Lord wants us to rest in him. For he gives blessings to his beloved, even in his sleep. So sometimes we just need to get to a place of rest in the Lord so he can open those blessings for us. And we're not trying to make them happen. Proverbs 3:24. This is a really good one. When you lie down, you will not be afraid. When you lie down, your sleep will be sweet. And the last one I want to leave with you is Isaiah 29:10, and it said, for the Lord poured out on you a spirit of deep sleep. So those are 5 scriptures that I would recommend. Psalm 3:5, Psalm 4:8, Psalm 127:2, Proverbs 3:24, and Isaiah 29:10. Write them down, go look them up, start speaking them over yourself, and when you go, rest and ask the Lord to show you what you need to do, to give you refreshing, but to give you a deep and sweet, calm sleep so you do wake up regenerated, rejuvenated, and ready to go. We are going to face a battle here, and if we are not resting in the Lord, we will not be prepared. So take this weekend to consider these words and take the weekend to rest yourself up. Thanks for joining me. Have a great day and an awesome weekend. Bye-bye.